Good morning, dear students. I am teaching chapter 15, and name of the chapter 15 is the sun, moon, and stars. The sun, lesson 15, the sun, moons, and stars. So in this yesterday, I have given fill in the blanks and true, false. I hope all of you completed in the GSC copy, and today I will give answer the following from chapter 15. So today I will give answer the following, and first question is the where does the sun rise? Answer the following. First one is the when does the sun rise? When does the sun rise? So the sun rises in the morning. The sun rises in the morning. Second question is the where does the sun set? The sun sets in the west. The sun sets in the west. Next question is the name three shapes of the moon. So shapes of the moon. First is the crescent moon. Diagram you can see like this. This is the crescent moon. Shapes of the moon is the first one is the crescent moon. Second one is the half moon. Half moon. And third one is the full moon. So shapes of the moon. You can see first one is the crescent moon. Diagram is here. You can see. Second one is the half moon. Diagram is given here. And third one is the full moon. Diagram is given here. So answer the following completed. And this answer the following also you have to write in your GSC copy. So chapter 15 completed. And till here all of you complete in your GSC copy.